We're gathered today in the sight of family and friends to join together Thomas Victor Ellis and Tatiana Lachelle Carr in loving and supportive matrimony. Have some special vows that are written by the groom and the bride for each other.
Tatiana, today I get to marry my best friend, the person I love the most. The love I feel for you can only be compared to how you feel about Chipotle and chicken tenders. From the moment we first met, I knew you were the one. Today, I get to leave here with the best teammate through life I could ever ask for. I promise to love you and cherish you for the rest of our lives and be the best Instagram photographer you could need. Today and forever, I love you.
Tom, you are my best friend, my soulmate, and the one I want to spend my forever with. When I'm with you, I can be my true, authentic self. You make me feel like the luckiest girl in the world because I get to marry the most amazing, kind, and patient guy like you. Thank you for loving me at my best, but most importantly, loving me at my worst. You are my better half, and without you, I'm incomplete. I can't wait to start this new chapter in our lives and begin this new journey. I love you and promise to always love you.
Thank you.
Thomas and Tatiana, the two of you have agreed to live together in matrimony, have promised your love for each other by these vows, the giving of these rings, and the joining of your hands. And with these statements, which we have just heard and witnessed before this company of family and friends, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.